As any cat owner could probably tell you, these fuzzy fur balls spend a lot of time grooming themselves. According to some studies, up to a quarter of their waking hours. Cats' sandpapery tongues are covered in sharp little cones known as papillae. Researchers wanted a closer look at how these papillae actually help cats groom both their outer and inner layers of fur. So they created 3D scans of tongues from 6 species of cats: the domestic cat, the bobcat, the cougar, snow leopard, tiger, and lion. Zooming in revealed that the papillae have a U-shaped cavity at their tips, which has a wicking effect and helps carry droplets of saliva through that top layer of fur down to the cat's skin. The scientists also filmed several cats grooming. When they slowed down the footage, they noticed that the cats flared their tongues, so the papillae were perpendicular to the surface of the tongue, which maximizes how much fur they came into contact with. The researchers also used a thermal camera and found that depositing saliva on their skin helps the cats cool off if they get overheated. The researchers also designed a hairbrush based on the shape and configuration of the papillae on a cat's tongue. Compared to a regular hairbrush, the brush tugged less and was easier to clean. Beyond helping humans get tangles out of their hair or cat fur out of their carpets, the scientists say the brush could potentially help deliver medicine or cleaning solution directly to cat skin, which could help improve treatments related to cat allergies. For now, it's a closer look at the surprisingly complex everyday routines of our fuzzy feline friends.